Now on to part C of the low-rise chaos tower. For part C, you're going to need 2 short straightaways, 2 flex tracks, 3 long straightaways, 1 paddle switch, which comes in 3 parts, 4 connector arms, 2 ball drops, 1 bell, 1 180-degree turn, and 2 45-degree turns. Let's put it together.
There we go.